Scooter mods. Mod is a subculture that began in London in 1958 and spread throughout Great Britain and elsewhere, eventually influencing fashions and trends in other countries, and continues today on a smaller scale. Focused on music and fashion, the subculture has its roots in a small group of stylish London-based young men in the late 1950s who were termed modernists because they listened to modern jazz. Significant elements of the mod subculture include fashion, often tailor-made suits, music, including soul, ska, and R&B, and motor scooters, usually Lambretta or Vespa. The original mod scene was associated with amphetamine-fueled all-night dancing at clubs. During the early to mid-1960s, as mod grew and spread throughout England, certain elements of the mod scene became engaged in well-publicized clashes with members of rival subculture, rockers. The mods and rockers' conflict led sociologist Stanley Cohen to use the term moral panic in his study about the two youth subcultures, which examined media coverage of the mod and rocker riots in the 1960s. By 1965, conflicts between mods and rockers began to subside and mods increasingly gravitated towards pop art and psychedelia. London became synonymous with fashion, music, and pop culture in these years, a period often referred to as swinging London. During this time, mod fashion spread to other countries and became popular in the United States and elsewhere, with mod now viewed less as an isolated subculture, but emblemic of the larger youth culture of the era. Etymology and usage. The term mod derives from modernist, a term used in the 1950s to describe modern jazz musicians and fans. 9. This usage contrasted with the term trad, which described traditional jazz players and fans. The 1959 novel Absolute Beginners describes modernists as young modern jazz fans who dress in sharp modern Italian clothes. The novel may be one of the earliest examples of the term being written to describe young British style-conscious modern jazz fans. This usage of the word modernist should not be confused with modernism in the context of literature, art, design and architecture. From the mid to late 1960s onwards, the mass media often used the term mod in a wider sense to describe anything that was believed to be popular, fashionable or modern. Paul Jobling and David Crowley argue that the definition of mod can be difficult to pin down, because throughout the subculture's original era, it was prone to continuous reinvention. They claim that since the mod scene was so pluralist, the word mod was an umbrella term that covered several distinct sub-scenes. Terry Rawlings argues that mods are difficult to define because the subculture started out as a mysterious semi-secret world, which The Who's manager Peter Meadon summarized as clean living under difficult circumstances,